The winners!
Yes, we made it to the BournVita Quiz Contest. To the BournVita Quiz Contest.
BournVita Quiz Contest में आप सबका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है. मैं हूँ सौम्या टंडन. अभी तक हमें वो दो टीम्स मिल चुकी हैं जो पहुंच गई हैं ग्रैंड फिनाले में. आज है हमारा तीसरा फाइनल. अब देखना ये है कि वो तीसरी टीम, वो आखिरी टीम कौन सी होगी जो BournVita क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट की ट्रॉफी पाने की दौड़ में आज शामिल होगी. तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं. और शुरू कैसे करें, बुलाना पड़ेगा हमारे फेवरेट क्विज मास्टर डेरेक ओब्रायन को.
We're all set for this final. Next week we start the grand finale. Let's meet top three teams. The first of our team, Chinmaya Chennai.
Vishnu Kamath.
Atul Jatiam.
Modern High School, Kolkata.
Shreya Banerjee.
Arundhati Mukherjee.
Amity Saket from Delhi on the final.
Tarini Sharma.
Harsh Khatri.
So, aap tino teams ko sabse pehle congratulations. Shuruaat karenge aaj ke pehle round jiska naam hai Innings.
In this round, Innings, we ask you 5 questions each. You get the answer right the first time, you get 100. Get the answer right the second time, you get 50. If you still haven't got it right, we give you a third chance, then you get 25. At the end of the round, the top 2 teams will play our final round. So you have to be in the top 2. So we're all set for the final. Chinmaya Chennai right across.
Chinmaya Vidyalay Chennai se Vishnu aur Atul.
Okay. All right, Chinmaya, 5 questions. Here's the first of 5. Here we go. Among reptiles, which has the longest lifespan?
Reptiles mein sabse zyada umr kiski hoti hai? Tortoise, snake, frog ya lizard?
Pakka pakka tortoises.
Pakka pakka, it's a good start. Chinmaya Chennai, the longest lifespan, of course. It's the tortoise which lives and lives and lives and outlives all of us. Which of these landmarks was designed by the 5th Nanak, Guru Arjan Sahib?
In mein se kise Sikho ke 5th Guru, Guru Arjan Sahib ne design kiya tha? Lotus Temple, Golden Temple, Meenakshi Temple ya phir Sun Temple?
Pakka pakka Golden Temple.
Pakka pakka Golden Temple.
Pakka pakka, 200 point, good job. Now you're 200, 100 for getting Golden Temple. Okay, now the easy ones are out of the way. Now we've got 3 coming up. They get slightly tougher because this is the final. Who is the only Indian musician in Mick Jagger's music group called Super Heavy?
Mick Jagger ke group Super Heavy mein ek matra Indian musician kaun hai? Zakir Hussain, Karan Johar, A.R. Rahman ya Salman Khan?
Pakka pakka A.R. Rahman.
Pakka pakka A.R. Rahman from Chennai. Chinmaya from Chennai.
A.R. Rahman. Hat-trick! This is the right answer.
Good job, Chinmaya Chennai. Very, very good. You're up to 300. Number 4. What kind of a tree is the Bo tree, sometimes called the Bodhi tree?
Bo ya Bodhi ped? Kis tarah ka ped hai? Coconut tree, mango tree, people tree ya neem tree?
Pakka pakka people tree.
Pakka pakka, 100 point, Chinmaya Chennai, excellent. You're up to 400, okay? Yeah. And normally the 5th question in a set is normally the most difficult. Tribe. The sweet dish Imarti looks like what?
Imarti ka aakar inme se kisse milta hai? Barfi, idli, jalebi ya samosa?
Pakka pakka samosa.
Pakka pakka samosa.
Samosa. Why are the girls so happy? Just look at them. Because they know you've made a bit of a mess. No, it's not samosa. But doesn't matter. Try for 50 points.
Pakka pakka idli.
Pakka pakka idli.
Now let's see what the girls from Calcutta are doing. Oh. Judging by the Calcutta reaction, that isn't the right answer. It's not idli. Now try for 25 points.
Pakka pakka barfi.
Ye galat jawab hai.
And the right answer is
jalebi. Rajasthan ki mithai hoti hai. Gol gol syrup pada hota hai usme. Kabhi nahi khaya.
It's made from urad flour. in a kind of a pretzel, and it's like a circular shape, looks pretty much like a jalebi. Doesn't matter, you've got 400 points, Chinmaya Chennai. The next team to play innings will be the girls from Kolkata, Modern High School Kolkata, come right across.
Modern High School Kolkata se Shreya aur Arundhiti, aapke samne sabse pehla target hai ki 400 ko cross karna hai.
Okay, Modern High School Kolkata, 5 questions. Here's the first one. Which of these actresses made her debut alongside Salman Khan?
Inme se kis actress ne apna debut Salman Khan ke saath kiya tha? Anushka Sharma, Deepika Padukone, Nargis ya phir Sonakshi Sinha?
Sonakshi Sinha.
100 points, Modern High School Kolkata. Now try for another 100 points from films to sport. Which Indian has scored the most test hundreds in a calendar year?
एक साल में किस भारतीय क्रिकेटर ने टेस्ट मैचेस में सबसे ज्यादा शतक लगाए हैं? सचिन तेंदुलकर, एमएस धोनी, वीवीएस लक्ष्मण या विराट कोहली?
सचिन तेंदुलकर.
ओके
सचिन तेंदुलकर.
ओके फाइन, पक्का पक्का सचिन तेंदुलकर.
सचिन तेंदुलकर पक्का पक्का, ये है आपका दूसरा जवाब और इस जवाब से आपने लगाया है एक और सेंचुरी, 100 पॉइंट्स.
गुड जॉब बॉर्न हाई स्कूल कोलकाता, सचिन तेंदुलकर विद 7 टेस्ट सेंचुरीज, सो यू गॉट 200 पॉइंट्स. नाउ ट्राई एंड मेक इट 300. वीवी गिरी, डॉक्टर एफ ए अहमद, नीलम संजीवा रेड्डी, दीज वर ऑल.
वीवी गिरी, डॉक्टर एफ ए अहमद, नीलम संजीवा रेड्डी, इनमें से क्या थे? प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया, प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया, चीफ इलेक्शन कमिश्नर्स या गवर्नर्स ऑफ आरबीआई?
प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया पक्का पक्का.
प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया पक्का पक्का.
गुड जॉब बॉर्न हाई स्कूल कोलकाता, दे वर ऑल फॉर्मर प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया, डॉक्टर वीवी गिरी, नीलम संजीवा रेड्डी एंड डॉक्टर फखरुद्दीन अली अहमद. 300 टू मॉडर्न हाई कोलकाता. You're 100 points away from Chinmaya Chennai. Number 4. Which of these parts of the human body is about 20 feet, about 20 feet in length?
Hamare sharir ka kaun sa ang lagbhag 20 feet lamba hota hai? Large intestine, stomach, small intestine ya phir liver?
Pakka pakka large intestine.
Pakka pakka large intestine. If you get this, you're up to 400. But
you're not. Wrong answer. 50 points ke liye aapko dobara try karna hoga.
Small intestine.
Pakka pakka small intestine. 300 plus 50. Good job, Modern High School Kolkata. It is the small intestine. This is very, very interesting. Your score is 350. Chinmaya Chennai 400. Modern High School, you need at least 50 points. Chinmaya hoping you miss. Your last question. In an alphabetical list of state capitals of India, which state's capital would come last?
Angrezi mein, alphabetically likhne par sabse aakhir mein kis rajya ki rajdhani aayegi? Maharashtra, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu ya phir Kerala?
Pakka pakka Kerala.
Pakka pakka Kerala.
Yeah.
Modern High School Kolkata, the capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram, and you went for Kerala saying pakka pakka, and that's the right answer. Modern High School Kolkata, very, very good. You're up to 450. Chinmaya Chennai 400. We still have to wait for Amity Saket to play, because if Amity Saket get 400 plus, they will go ahead of Chennai. They will take on the girls from Modern High School Kolkata. We'll be back.
Bas kuch hi pal mein.
But if you get this wrong, you can't get to 400. Lata Mangeshkar, Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award. Amity Saket, I hate to give you the bad news. BournVita Quiz Contest.
BournVita Quiz Contest और हमारे आखिरी फाइनल के पहले राउंड इनिंग्स में मॉडर्न हाई स्कूल कोलकाता अपने 450 के स्कोर के साथ डेफिनेटली खेलेंगे आज का आखिरी राउंड सुपर ओवर। चिन्मय विद्यालय चेन्नई ने स्कोर किए हैं 400 पॉइंट्स, तो देखना है कि अमिटी साकेत दिल्ली इनको आज पीछे छोड़ पाते हैं या नहीं। ऑल द बेस्ट
अमिटी साकेत, यू नो एग्जैक्टली व्हाट यू हैव टू डू। हियर इज द फर्स्ट ऑफ 5 क्वेश्चंस। हु अमंग दीज वाज फेमस फॉर राइटिंग दोहास?
इनमें से कौन दोहे लिखने के लिए मशहूर हैं? कबीर, आर्यभट्ट, अशोक या तेनाली रमन?
पक्का पक्का कबीर।
पक्का पक्का कबीर। मुस्कुराते हुए? हाँ, तो मुस्कुराते हुए आपने अपना खाता भी खोल लिया। 100 पॉइंट्स।
वेरी नाइस, 100 फॉर अमिटी साकेत। गुड स्टार्ट, बट सम वे स्टिल टू गो। व्हाट इज अ बारासिंघा?
बारासिंघा क्या होते हैं? माउस यानी चूहा, एलिफेंट यानी हाथी, डियर यानी हिरन या लायन यानी शेर?
पक्का नट्स। 100 nuts to you, 100 points to you, Amity Saket Delhi. Nuts, hazelnut. Good job. Amity, you're up to 300. Remember that target, Amity? More than 400. Here it is. History. In 1906, what was first sung at the United Bengal Home in Gujarat?
1906 में गुजरात के यूनाइटेड बंगाल हाउस में सबसे पहले क्या गाया गया था? वंदे मातरम, जनगण मन, हम होंगे कामयाब या भगवत गीता?
पक्का पक्का जनगणमन।
ये गलत जवाब है।
It's not the right answer, Amity Saket. They're celebrating in Chennai because you've got the wrong answer. Now play for 50 points.
Pakka Vande Mataram.
Is the right answer this time, Amity Saket? 50 to you, you're up to 350. Vande Mataram, in fact, was sung in a place called Dhobi Nipol. The Haveli is called the United Bengal Home. At the end of all that, your score is 350. Chennai, Chinmaya, 400. Amity Saket, we're going to give you the last question. If you answer it first up, you get 100 and you'll be through. In 1991, Amity, who received the first Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award?
1991 में किसे सबसे पहला Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award मिला था? दिलीप कुमार, अमिताभ बच्चन, राजेश खन्ना या लता मंगेशकर?
पक्का दिलीप कुमार।
You said पक्का दिलीप कुमार. So Amity Saket, दिलीप कुमार is your पक्का answer. 100 if you're right, but the bad news, Saket, it's not Dilip Kumar. Yes. Chennai are delighted because you're still stuck at 350.
लेकिन आप चिन्मय विद्यालय को इक्वल कर सकते हैं अगर आप दूसरी बार यानी कि 50 पॉइंट के लिए इसका जवाब सही दे देंगे, तो दोबारा ट्राई कीजिए।
पक्का पक्का लता मंगेशकर।
If you get this right, well, fantastic. But if you get this wrong, then Chinmaya Chennai will be 400. And you can't get to 400. Amity, Lata Mangeshkar, Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award. Amity Saket, I hate to give you the bad news.
Amity Saket, aapka safar is contest mein yahi khatm ho gaya. Ye bilkul galat jawab hai.
Oh, it's not Lata Mangeshkar. Amity Saket, you can have one more try. Who is it?
Amitabh Bachchan.
अमिताभ बच्चन सही जवाब है। आपको मिलते हैं 25 पॉइंट्स। आपका स्कोर हो जाएगा 375, लेकिन फिर भी ये चिन्मया विद्यालय चेन्नई से कम है, यानी कि चिन्मया विद्यालय चेन्नई और मॉडर्न हाई स्कूल कोलकाता पहुंच गए हैं हमारे सुपर ओवर में।
But spare a thought for this wonderful team, Amity Saket from Delhi, very well played. Tough luck. It'll be Chennai versus Kolkata. We'll be back with our final round, बस कुछ ही पल में। Chennai have written a number, Modern High School have written the identical number, both have written 9. Swamiha. BournVita Quiz Contest.
देख रहे हैं बोर्नविटा क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट। आखिरी फाइनल के पहले राउंड इनिंग्स के बाद आज की दो टॉप टीम्स हैं चिन्मय विद्यालय चेन्नई और मॉडर्न हाई स्कूल कोलकाता। अब इनमें से सिर्फ एक टीम पहुंच पाएगी ग्रैंड फिनाले में, तो चलिए इनके साथ खेलते हैं आज का आखिरी राउंड सुपर ओवर।
In this our final round, the teams are given 6 questions. If you're watching at home, you can actually see the teams write down their answers using the stylus. At the end of the 6 questions, the team who gets the most right answers will qualify for the grand finale. All the best. Just one more little thing. In case the scores are tied, let's say 4 each or 5 each, then Modern High School Kolkata will qualify, not because we like the girls more than the boys, simply because the girls did better in innings than Chinmaya Chennai. All set, here's the first of 6 in Super Over. Cuckoos lay their eggs only in the nests of crows. Serious or joking?
Koyal apne ande sirf kauwe ke ghosle mein deti hai. Sahi ya galat? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Both of you have written serious. Kolkata and Chennai have both written serious. You actually believe that cuckoos only lay their eggs in the nests of crows. I'm afraid
that's the wrong answer. Galat.
Because cuckoos can lay eggs in any bird's nest. Why only crows? Don't get stuck with the crows, but doesn't matter. Chennai, you haven't scored. Kolkata, you haven't scored. As we get on to question number 2. Which Prime Minister of India was Motilal Nehru's granddaughter?
Bharat ki kaun si pradhan mantri Motilal Nehru ki poti thi? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Chennai and Kolkata both writing Indira Gandhi. Motilal Nehru's granddaughter was in fact Indira Gandhi. Kolkata 1, Chennai 1. 2 questions done. We've got 4 more to go. Before 2006, how many planets were there in our solar system?
2006 से पहले हमारे सौर मंडल में कितने ग्रह थे? आपका समय शुरू होता है अब.
Chennai have written a number. Modern High School have written the identical number. Both have written 9. 9 planets before 2006. Swamiya.
बिल्कुल सही जवाब.
Good job. In 2006, in fact, Pluto was demoted and from 9 it became 8. To all, here we go. In MS Word, if Control plus U is used to underline, then what is Control plus B used for?
MS Word में अगर Control plus U से underline किया जाता है, तो Control plus B से क्या होता है? आपका समय शुरू होता है अब.
Chennai and Modern High are photocopying answers, it looks like. But actually they're not. They're doing their own answers. Both have written bold and both of them are correct. Kolkata, what's your score now?
3.
Chennai, 3. At the end of 6 questions, if the scores are equal, Modern High School Kolkata will go through to the grand finale because Modern High did better in our round called innings. In the Mahabharat, who was the youngest of the Pandavs?
Mahabharat mein sabse chota Pandav kaun tha? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Chennai, S-A-H-A-D-E-V. Modern High, S-A-H-A-D-E-V. Both of you are R-I-G-H-T. Well done, Chennai. Whoa!
My God, Derek, अगर इसी तरह चलता रहा तो फिर Modern High School Kolkata पहुंच जाएगी ग्रैंड फिनाले में. All the best.
Which is heavier, 2.5 kilograms or 2,060 grams?
इनमें से ज्यादा भारी क्या होता है, 2.5 किलो या फिर 2,060 ग्राम? आपका समय शुरू होता है अब.
Both have written 2.5 kilograms. Both are correct. Modern High School Kolkata will go into the grand finale. Well done, girls. Very, very good. Chinmaya Chennai, very well played. The scores were equal, but Modern High School Kolkata went through because they did better in innings. Boy, oh boy. Next week is going to be superb because we're going to have three crackling teams in the grand finale. It'll be a two-part grand finale. And after that, we'll be giving out this very handsome trophy, the BournVita Quiz Contest Trophy. It's the girls from Kolkata ahead of the boys from Chennai.
Modern High School Kolkata, well done! Derek, आपने देखा शुरुआत से ही बिल्कुल ये पूरे फॉर्म में थी तो शुरू से ही अगर आप फॉर्म में आ जाएं और लास्ट मिनट के लिए ना रखें तो फिर भी आप आगे पहुंच सकते हैं बाकी सबसे और ये भी होती है तैयारी जीत की.
And hold on, if you want to still keep quizzing, join us on twitter.com to play with us. You win lots of chocolates as prizes. My Twitter handle is @quizderek. In 2 minutes, we'll start that contest on Twitter. Meanwhile, from me, Derek, and Soumya, and all of us, take care, happy quizzing, namaskar, God bless. Girls are more relaxed or are the boys more relaxed?
Girls are relaxed.
Kyun?
Boys ko dekh ke pata chal jata hai ki wo nervous hai.
Tension mein hota hai wo.
Like they've come for a boxing match or something.